or Canada. And the old man's singing better right now than he ever has in his life, you know.
Keep talking, keep talking.
But we just at Pine Brook Studios in Alexandria, Indiana, Bill Gaither and Larry Goss put a medley together for us. We said, boys, we want to put together a group of songs that we've been associated with or introduced in the 25 years that we've been singing, songs we've introduced as the Cathedral Quartet. So Bill and Larry Goss put an orchestration together, a 20-minute medley. Now, this is the first time in Southern Gospel that anything like this has been done. 13 songs in a row. And most of them don't have what you might say an intro. On one side of the record, there's no breaks in it. It just goes out of one song into the other. We don't do all the psalm. We do parts of songs that we've been associated with. Well, it's the hardest thing. In the studio, we had the words there that we could follow along and what song went next. And we don't have that tonight. And we want you to bear with us.
Yeah, pray.
Yeah, but we want you to pray.
Made me his own, and I'm washed by him. his blood, and I'm clothed in his love. And someday I'll sing with the angel above.
Oh yes, oh yes, I'm a child of the King. His royal blood now flows in my veins, and I, who was wretched and poor, now can sing. Praise God, praise God, I'm a child.
Discouraged, wondering what I can do. Troubles seem to pile up on me with no answer in view. Then a voice within me whispers, there is one still kept. On your knees and follow Jesus, he will answer your prayer.
I don't want to live.
Thanks to Calvary, I don't come anymore.
Thanks to Calvary,
I'm not a man.
like the prodigal son. I wandered in darkness, and I traded my life for a worldly good time. No peace in my heart I ever could find, and I got so tired eating after the swine.
and soon would ascend. But him as he blessed him, he rose. Oh!